the position that these are decisions that are to be taken by the House, at what point do we input as the judges before you render your decision? Because I am hoping that it is not the decision of the Speaker, it is going to be the decision of the House.
I think, Honorable Sifuna, kindly arm yourself with the standing orders. All right, pick one of them. Pick one of them and read Rule 30.
Mr. Speaker, I'm very well versed with Rule 30.
Just read Rule 30.
Please. I am well versed with the rule. I just want to
say. I am not versed. Read it for me, please.
But you cannot direct me to read. I am saying.
Honorable Sifuna, read the rule on the question or matter, and the ruling of the Speaker shall be final. I have not given you the floor, Senator Sifuna. I have not given you the floor. So, Honorable Senators, please be upstanding. Honorable Senators, the Senate is adjourned until today, Wednesday, 13th of
I resume for the continuation of the impeachment motion.
We asked Kenyan women.